Ich hab's dann.
Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video after, well, I guess 2 years or so.
Yeah.
Damn.
Finally, Kim is back all the way from Groningen. It's 3 hours by train, three and a half hours.
Yep. So after this, it's a long journey.
Yeah, but kind of unexpected. She texted like, do you have time? I said, well, it's Sunday afternoon today. So, how can I not be able to squeeze you in? So
it's going to be a lazy Sunday session.
Yeah, it's going to be a cool cut. Don't you guys forget to hit the red subscribe button down here. Leave a blue thumbs up. Have fun. And see you guys at the end. Boom. Ready?
Yes.
Yes.
You're shaking up, Scotty.
Yeah.
So, that was like a loud knack.
Ooh, your neck.
Yeah.
Stress relief.
Yeah, it's like you get with dancing.
I don't know, I don't dance.
I think if you rewind that, you can hear the top when I move my head.
Mm.
It was really loud. Ooh.
Yep.
Dat is trouwens te stil. Knak.
Ja. We can do that at some point for the ASMR viewers.
Knacking.
Just, yeah, while we cut, just like tuck, tuck, tuck.
Ooh, all the I don't know parts. If they like it.
Feels good for me though. I don't know, would that be a thing?
I don't know.
Like, specifically?
I see those things passing on TikTok yeah. and stuff like that. Like,
you really
with
like
the chiropractors this? And just knacking yeah. necks and backs and or snapping them. But,
you know, so we can try. That sounds very violent. Snapping necks. It's good for a Halloween theme. You should do that sometime, like a Halloween themed barber cut. And do like Sweeney Todd kind of things.
Next year.
Yeah. And then when the person is done, you flip the chair backwards and like they shove out a few, you know.
Oh no. Singing is okay. Well, again?
I'm trying not to.
It's Sunday afternoon, though.
Yeah.
those sides look pretty. No, we'll stop.
Ah! I can't see it yet. Now, no one saw the flip. You need to do the flips in front of the camera. He flipped it very impressively. That's what happens. It's pressure. Flip. Flip. Flip it real good.
That was on purpose. Bold isn't bold enough. Okay. Take this one off.
Oh, very nice. Very nice. Good job.
Cool.
I like it. Heel air nice. Very pretty, very neat.
Yeah.
I love it.
Well, that's it, guys. We're done. Yeah. Super change. Not too much off the top because she wants to save it and leave it a little bit longer because she does a lot of hair shows and models for different hair brands and different hairdressers. So she needs a little length on top so they can play around with it. We went very short on the sides. You guys always want to know the numbers. So it's a number 2. Oh, almost poked your eye. It's a number 2. Down here in the back, down to a 1 and a 0, just for the bottom part. And we blended in the back instead of having it like a bowl cut shape or undercut. Hope you like it.
I like it a lot.
I'm very happy with it. So that's the most important. No, actually, it's important that you're happy.
More that you guys like it.
That's true as well. Don't you guys forget to hit the red subscribe button over here. It's down here, this one. Click it. Thank you for coming.
You're very welcome.
And see you guys in the next video. Bye.